When the Houston SPCA received a call about an injured stray puppy in need of medical care, rescue technician Octavio Gonzalez quickly responded to the call for help.
We originally got the call from the call center. She had heard a screeching sound, and when she turned around towards the street, she saw a dog that had been hit by a car, and the car had driven away. The dog was in a lot of pain, and she was not moving too much.
Octavio rushed the dog to the shelter where Amber Adams, a fourth-year veterinary student, performed her life-saving surgery under the watchful eye of the Houston SPCA veterinary team.
Her skull was actually exposed, so we just surgically went in and debrided the wound and disinfected the area and closed it with some sutures, and it healed quite nicely.
We were actually worried a little bit about this eye here. When she came in, just the area of the laceration, her eye was kind of shut closed, and we weren't sure if it was going to heal quite properly in place, but it has healed very well, and it looks like her eye is going to be just fine.
The 5-month-old Shepherd mix spent about 10 days in recovery and was affectionately named Amber after the veterinary student that saved her life. Today's her big day because she's getting her stitches taken out.
She's very obedient and quiet, so we don't need any sedation for this. Removing these sutures. It's a little uncomfortable sometimes. She's very sweet, and she's going to be a great dog, very, very loving dog.
After just a few minutes, Amber is ready to head to the adoption floor.
Oh, her fur should grow in. Luckily, the laceration, it fit right back perfectly in place.
If you're seeing an animal injured or in distress, you can just call the Houston SPCA. We have a 24-hour hotline.
In fact, the Houston SPCA is the only shelter with a 24-hour rescue ambulance that will come to the aid of any injured stray animal in Houston or Harris County. Animals just like Chance, Hope, Jax, Tiny Tina, and now Amber, just to name a few. If you see an injured stray animal that needs emergency care, please call the Houston SPCA at 713-869-7722. We are here 24 hours a day, 365 days of the year.